Previously, Adam Weahy from Medford with his firewall at over 319 feet. Number two goes to Scott Ostrich of Colby. Number three tonight, Craig Krieger from Wausau with his fireball. Your top three placings here in the pulling class tonight, open stock, hobby stock, that is 6,000 pounds. All right, we're going into PI Motorsports. First truck is on the track right there, Russell Poltratz. Starting things out here in PI Motorsports, open stock right there, Russell Poltratz from Amro,